welcome to Borealis. My name is Aurora Borealis, and I'm the owner of this establishment. Thank you for coming today. This is Vegetable Velcro, and she'll be seating you.
It's butter pesek kusma, ma'am.
Right. Varnish Enamel will be seating you today.
My name is butter pesek kusma, and I will be serving you today. Follow me right this way to your table.
Pleased to meet you. My scientific name is Sue Scrofa, of the Stewart Day family, but I'm commonly known as Bor or Gordon, but my mom can only call me Bor, though.
It is an honor to be serving you, Gordon. Is this table okay with you? I can find another if...
No, this is fine, thanks.
Okay.
You scared me. You should be more careful. You nearly gave me a heart attack. Do you know that when a wild boar is scared, their hair puffs up to intimidate an attacker?
No.
This place is supposed to cater towards boars. Why are you so clueless? You know what? Forget it. I don't care at all that much because you're harmless. Much like an insect or a snake due to the fact that I am immune to most of their bites because of my thick connective tissue.
We'll get to your menu then?
Yes, please. But first do something about the temperature. It's freezing here. Despite being extremely resistant to weather, I can barely survive in temperatures below zero. It's a wonder how the wild boar has been able to spread to 44 U.S. states, including Wisconsin, Minnesota, and Iowa, with how poor your accommodations are.
Oh, my apologies. Wait just a moment.
Cut.
So, here's your menu. Can I get you anything to drink before I leave to give you time to decide on your order?
Just a water will be fine. I'm parched because I can live more than a day's walk away from water source and it's been a while since I've drank anything. My parents and I used to live in a supposedly game-proof hunting ground, but us and many other boars escaped easily and many others were set free via illegal translocation, which is the capture and transport of wild pigs into new locations, further spreading the population. We originally were from Eurasia mixed with domesticated hogs to create a hybrid that is the current species.
Have you decided on your order yet?
Yes, I'll have the acorn, hickory nut, beech nut, and assorted tree nut salad because nuts and seeds are a major food source for boars.
And can I get you anything else?
I'll take the worm and egg soup with a side of roasted newborn deer.
Gets new bodies every day due to the hunting and killing of wild boars to help contain the invasive species. We as citizens can help prevent this problem. An average lifespan of a boar is 5 to 20 years, so we get a few natural deaths to tend to also. Each day, more and more of these invasive species are developing inside their mothers and then being birthed alive. This is an informational advertisement made to educate. Paid for by the DNR.
What does he think so far of vacuum sandwich?
He ordered the acorn, hickory nut, beech nut, and assorted tree nut salad along with the worm and egg soup with the side of roasted newborn deer. So it wasn't our worst, but...
It won't be good.
No.
Okay.
Get on
with it. Where's my fork? Grab the worms for me, will ya?
We're out of worms! What are we going to do?
What?
We're out of worms!
Oh no!
Noodles should work, right?
Sure. Alrighty. Thank you.
Wonderful.
And...
Alright. Let's
hope he likes it.
Oh my gosh.
It was as good as it'll get back your hat.
We've known each other for 6 years, Aburita. My name is Vata Pese Guzma.
Are you kidding me? What the is this supposed to be? This is disgusting! You didn't properly beat the eggs, and these aren't even worms! This is actually one of the worst meals I've ever had, and that's saying something because boars eat literally everything! Get the owner and the chef now! How can you have something on the menu and not the ingredients needed to make this? It isn't real deer meat. It's a mystery meat. It's no wonder you don't have any customers. The food is absolute crap.
Text Pelican. Ask if she wants dessert.
Would you like desserts? You know what? Just give me the best dessert this place serves and hopefully it would be better than this crap.
Is there anything I can do? Anyone I can call? Maybe friends? Family?
No, not anymore.
Well, how did you get on my land?
What was that sound?
I don't know.
I'll go check it out.
Okay. Be careful.
Yep.
Oh, that sure doesn't look pretty.
What's that noise?
Lauren, where are you?
You probably don't believe me. You probably think I'm crazy. No, I know exactly what you're going through. We don't speak of its name, but it's a type of feral pig that's out of control. It's spreading hysteria throughout the whole country. Its populations are spreading everywhere. They drive off natural predators, like snakes, and they decrease predator populations. Boar rooting activity creates new breeding habitats for mosquito larvae, which can increase their abundance.
This has happened to other people?
Mm-hmm. It affects the local food web as well. Wild pig activity in streams reduces water quality because of excessive silt and particle suspension and bacterial contamination. Added contaminants affect a variety of native aquatic life, most notably fish, freshwater mussels, amphibians, and insect larvae. In some streams, feces from wild pigs have increased fecal coliform concentrations to levels exceeding human health standards.
So there's nothing we can do to stop them?
Actually, there is. My scientist friends have been able to track them as they spread, taking samples from the environment where they are suspected to be and testing it for DNA. They can detect this environmental DNA, or eDNA, up to a month after a pig has been there.
What can I do to help?
give up yet. He wants our best dessert.
Oh, thank God. Abuelita, get to work. Vodka Hammerhead,
help her out.
That's the wrong one.
I'm sorry.
You're the one who broke this toaster.
Am I?
Okay, you tell her. Нет. What are you doing? We have to wait for the toast.
I'm just so panicked.
Okay. We have to wait for the toast.
I'm getting the plate.
Preparation is good, people.
You're not doing anything.
One eternity later.
Gotta get going, guys.
Pedal to the metal.
Alright, hopefully this will work.
All the other food is worthless crap, and this being good doesn't fix that. But this is some good toast.
You did good, Bada Giuseppe.
Yeah, you did good, Viagra Salmonella.
You missed the snake! No, we gotta catch Coco.
You're so slippery.
Coco, come here. Okay.
Okay. Let's look for it.
Where is the boopy thing? What? I don't know how cars work. What's happening? Oh!
Ah! Okay, should we redo that?
Aquatic life. Most notably, fish. Freshwater mussels?
What the?
Sydney!
What is mussels?
Action.
What can I do to help?
Go, go.
Happen to other people?
Mm-hmm.
It affects the local food web as well. Wild pig activity in streams reduces water quality.
Lauren!
Because of the
what are you?
Hello. Welcome to Borealis. My name is Aurora Borealis.
My name is Aurora Borealis.
My name is Aurora Borealis. Bye!
Action.
You probably think I'm crazy. Swear to God!
Okay, stop. Action.
You're supposed to nod.
You're supposed to nod.
I'm glad that Debbie was doing her line, especially snakes, and thus decreasing native predator populations. She started smiling.
Bye.
I'm the chef here! Get out of my-
Predator populations. More rooting activity creates new breeding habitats for mosquito larvae, which can increase their abundance. Rooting activity creates new breeding habitats for mosquito larvae. It's pretty gross, right? And that can increase their abundance.
Action.
Guys, don't keep on.
A feral pig that's out of control. It's spreading through the population of wild hogs across the country and bringing hysteria in its wake. They drive on natural pens.
That was me.
I'm ready for the hot sauce.
Yeah, let's go. I'll do it too. I messed up.
You were just like staring at me. You were staring at her, and I was like,
"You should get on my land. You don't seem to be around here."
Grab
Four.
Onto his jingle.
Wild pig activities in streams reduces
Coco! Coco Curly Nelson!
He wants a kiss.
5, 4, 3. Local food web as well. Wild pig activity in streams reduces
water.
You can hear her laughing.
Was that Coco? Coco, what are you eating? Oh, that was you. Don't do that!
Coco! What is he eating?
I don't know.
I think it's gone now.
Gosh! Coco!
He grabbed something from here. I think it might have been a dirty band-aid.
Coco!
Okay, 5, 4, eat your blood. 3.
I'm sorry!
It's okay.
I was reading this.
Oh my god! Coco!
He was like, "Mm, psych."
House, and it was
fun. It's lit. It's great.
S5, 4 pumpkins, a ruler, a bat, 8 pine cones, a ladder, 3 acorns, and a cat.
That's me when I'm on a road trip.
Okay, sorry.
Hey!
No!
Hi, Lindsay.
Yes.
Vamos afuera.
Just kidding, we're not going outside.
Should we toast so that
I need to burst in the kitchen and y'all have to like, guys, don't